today, you're going to be joining me pack.
Or watching me pack. I don't know.
But I've got my bag. And my clothes are everywhere. So the first thing I'm starting out with is the clothes. I already have my t-shirts picked out. I'm bringing this striped pattern one, and it's teal. I'm bringing this one, and it's from Italy, and it says My Bella, which means my beautiful. And I'm bringing this green one, and it says Love, Laugh, Smile, and it's got little gems. So, let's start out with that. Let me get the stuff that was in here from last time I went on vacation, and I'll put to fold up my t-shirts. These ones are already folded, but the green one is not. And I'll put them in my bag. Here, how about move this lower so you guys can see what I'm actually doing? That would be cool. Okay. So I'm just going to move everything to the side. And I'm going to sit on the bag because my bag's really dirty because my dog slept on it last night. So go ahead and get my Shopkins checklist out of there. And where did I just put those t-shirts? Okay, they're right here. So I'm going to put these t-shirts in right here. I'm going to try to keep everything neat, but it usually is. Then I'm going to fold this. And I've got a folding technique. I don't know if you guys do, but this is what I do. It might seem really weird, but it's really super cool. So I get a flat surface. This is a flat surface. I put it face down like this. And then I fold the corners up like so. And then I just go back, side, and side. And it turns out to be like a pretty good folding job. I think. I don't know, but I think. But you guys don't have to do the same. So, next thing I'm going to bring is pants. So I'm going to go over here and I'm going to pick out some pants. I got these super, I forgot to make a video that I was going to do my shopping haul, but I didn't. So I'll just show you some of the things now. I'm probably packing them. I got these super cute pants. They're like hang around the house pants, and they're from Mud. So they're super cute, and I love them. So let's put these in my bag. And I wear these for pajamas and stuff like that, because they're kind of like cozy, and I wouldn't necessarily wear them out unless I was going to like the bagel store or something. So let's get my second pair of pants. I'll bring. Oh, and I forgot to tell you what I'm packing for. I'm going on a road trip. And you guys will see where I'm going because later today I'm going to a hockey game. And I'm going to be filming a video of that. So, that will be cool. And I'm going to like try to get some footage of like we're going up to our friend's house that we haven't seen in a while. And I'm going to try to get some footage of him, like, getting ready, because my friend, he plays hockey, and he's going to be in a game today. So I'm excited to watch him and cheer him on. That will be cool. And I'm going to be showing you guys, like, I'll get some snacks and stuff, and you guys can come on my hockey journey with me. Because I've only been to, like, 3 hockey games, and it's super cool. And tomorrow I'm doing a video of me and him are going to be doing a surprise video for you guys. And it's actually a surprise for us, too, because we don't know what we're doing either, so. And I think I'm just going to pack one more pair of pants. Just in case. I'll pack these. These are my yoga pants, and they're from K-Deer. I don't know. Deer or something? I don't know. But whatever. They're super cute. That's all that matters. Alright. Let's get off to work tomorrow. Okay. And now I'm going to pack some long sleeve shirts and sweatshirts. Let's go. So I'm going to pack this heart shirt. And I'll just put that like right on top. What's that? And I'm going to pack just a black shirt. And that's it. Because I don't think I need this much stuff. And then I'm going to pack some stuff that you're not allowed to see. Go get some pajamas so you guys can hang out with Bowie boy. Hi everybody, are you enjoying part of the video? If you should be, she did. Well, I got these pajama pants. That was really weird. Oh, and I forgot about shoes. Where am I gonna fit those bad boys? You never know. Go to where I'm going. Okay, and now I've gotta get some pajama shirts. So, pajama shirt. And this pajama shirt. Cause we're all off on Martin Luther King Day! Woohoo! That's amazing. I love Martin Luther King Day. It really brightens your day. And just that, it reminds you of Martin Luther King. That's a good part, too. Let me find my other sock that I'm wearing today. Okie dokie. Let me put on my socks. I'm just going to put on my socks. Because my feet are cold. So, sorry. I'm putting on my socks. Because my feet are cold. Okay. Oh, no. Got to put them on the other way. Because they're those matching socks for, like, they match. So, I forgot. is complete, and you guys can see my butterfly.
Want to see my butterfly? There's my butterfly.
Did you like it? Okay. Now I just need shoes. So I'm going to bring my slippers. And that's it. Because I'm just going to be wearing boots. So I'm just going to bring my slippers. And then I have to pack other stuff for ice skating. Because we love ice skating. So that's cool. That was my mama. My disco ball speaker. And then I have to go get my Shopkins. So now you guys can talk to my best friend, Sage. She's not really my best friend. She's my baby. Had a good talk with Sage, because she's a good little one. Okay, so I'm not going to show you guys what I'm packing for my ice skating, because we'll show you guys that another time, but you guys will see me later at the hockey game. Comment down below where your last vacation was to. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't give it a thumbs down. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down, of course. If you did like it, don't give it a thumbs down, because that means you're sad. If you're happy, it means you're glad. So,
please fit.
Let's go. Yeah. Okay. And question of the day is, what's your name? My name's Carly. Bye.